Hello friends. Now open Winbox and look for your router in Neighbor Discovery. You need a tool to configure Mikrotik router, it's Winbox. I put Winbox download link in the description of this video. Connect routers Ether 1 port to the WAN cable and connect your PC to Ether 2. In this short video, I will guide you through configuring a new Mikrotik router. PPPoE connection. Open PPP window. Select interface Ether 1 from the drop-down list. Click on Dial Out tab and put your ISP given username in user input field and password in password input field. Also ensure that Add Default Root checkbox is checked. You can see PPPoE client status from status tab. You can see PPPoE client status from status tab. We will now assign LAN gateway IP. Click on plus sign and put your LAN gateway EPIN address input field. 192.168.1.1/24. Choose your LAN interface from interface drop down menu. DHCP server configuration. Click on DHCP setup button and choose the interface in which you want to set up DHCP server. Provide preferred DNS server IP. Now connect any IP device to your network. Now we will configure NATing so that LAN user can get internet through Mikrotik router. Click on Action tab and choose Masquerade from Action drop-down menu. Choose SrtNAT from Chain drop-down menu. Now your LAN users will able to get internet through Mikrotik router. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos.